All right, come on, let's go. So the trio is announced, and it's obvious to everyone in the audience that Chloe is a mile away from them.
Is Chloe supposed to be over there?
I don't know.
I don't think they would be having problems with the trio if Paige was in it. And I think just throwing a new person in it, it's not working.
I don't know how I've lasted this long with him.
Joan, he means well.
For all of his book smarts, he has not 1 ounce of common sense.
Well, that's not his fault.
How's that?
He's a man. That's just the way men are. There's no trust, no faith, no honesty in men. It's just in their DNA to be...
annoying?
Precisely. Men are so exhausting, it's really rather sad. They're good for almost nothing, but they're good at being bad. It seems their only purpose is to drive a woman mad.
Their ways are rude and random, I'll never understand them.